looking for a carjacker who struck in the Mission Valley Center parking lot. The victim was attacked near the Target around 3:15 this morning. That attacker drove off in their car and then left it empty just a few blocks away.
An Imperial